Ow! Ah, ah.
Welcome to my life.
I see you all made it back.
Hammer and tongs. That they did, Huntress. They tell me you...
No need to shove. Come on, where's your sense of adventure?
Like someone in need of new armor.
Chain's grave is... Lakasha, how have you been?
Better now, Aloy. When we laid Savohar to rest.
Life easy.
Sorry, the shop is...
Closed for now.
Thank you.
Alvin said no one could clear out the machine. But she did it.
It's like I made that thing.
Must be closing in on the signal.
Oh.
Get Gaia up and running. It'll be like this everywhere. Oh, the Utara's land gods. I should dismount. There's Varl and Zoe.
An Outlander in Plainsong. He'll want to talk to me if you plan on surviving out here. A word of warning. Avoid the ruins northwest of Plainsong. Scouts say something lights up the ruins when night comes. Whatever it is, it's not natural.
Good to know. Something lighting up the ruins. It could be an overwhelming tick. Maybe we'll take a
look. Zoe, is something wrong?
I'm here, as promised. And singing. Does it mean the chorus is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without Varl. But I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharmony. The subject of the cave is bad enough. Land God Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day more deadly machines try to force their way out, throwing themselves against the defensive cordon we set up around the entrance. That is only the first of many false notes. Your request has exposed deep divisions within the chorus itself. And the tribe.
You said you couldn't have assembled the chorus without him. What did you do?
Some in the chorus refused to meet to consider your request. They believe that the cave belongs to the land gods alone, but Varl saw that what you did with Rey could be used to our advantage.
Sometimes it isn't enough to ask the people in charge. You need others to ask for you. As many as possible.
We spread the word about how you soothed Rey.
There may even have been a little exaggeration.
Growing interest put pressure on the chorus until they finally agreed to meet.
I saw it work a few times with the matriarchs. And even with my mother, once or twice.
Nice job. You can handle the politics from now on.
Oh, no. I'm sure we'll still need you to cut through them from time to time.
I get that the cave is sacred, but how did asking to go inside cause such a fuss?
The fuss was already there. Then, which often is nothing. But there are others who call for change, or extreme measures. Your request has given fresh life to the debate.
Right. Tradition. I've run into that before.
But each tribe has to...
If you say so. So you put fortifications around the cave?
Just some wooden barricades. We don't have the stone craft of the Karja or Oseram. It is our archers at the cordon that truly hold the machines back. They withstand new attacks every day. I hope they can hold out.
What machines are coming out of the cave?
Scavengers and hunter killers. But they're tougher than any we've fought before. More vicious, with a strange purple glow.
Sounds familiar.
You've fought machines like these?
If they are what I think they are, then, yeah. There may be a whole other problem in that cave. All the more reason for me to get inside and figure it out. So, the chorus is assembled. What now?
They're considering your request.
Then, shouldn't we go talk to them?
When you're ready. But, don't worry. Their debate won't end anytime soon. Meetings like these can go on for days.
All right. Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many machines are in that cave?
Assuming the Chorus agree to allow you inside.
Aloy can be pretty convincing in these situations.
We'll see. Do what you need to prepare. We'll wait for you above, where the Chorus has gathered.
And the one who's got this place in an uproar.
What's a...
Resupplying for a trip. You should come by. Is that a sturdy soul?
But I could.
I prefer the sound of machines to singing. As soon as I get my supplies, I'm heading back to the hunting grounds.
I wasn't sure you'd ever come around. What do you think of Plainsong?
It's quite a place.
Sure. As long as you like the smell of manure. Don't mind me. I won't go wandering again, I promise. There are people who need me here. Some of the others the Eclipse took had it worse than me. A lot worse.
Do what you can for them, Yef.
I will. Won't be anything like you did, but I'll give it my best.
May the wind carry you.
If you need some food, we've got plenty. She'll try my cooking some other
time. She means us no harm, I think.
So you'll see.
So the singing just keeps going. I guess that means the Chorus is still in session?
The people sing to soothe the Chorus, to help them break their impasse. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
All right, let's go talk to them.
Oh, huh?
Speak.
Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. If I can get it, it
Zoe
will help.
And the Nora have spread word of your story. And what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave. Only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Yes. Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander, ignorant of our beliefs.
Please, remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zoe. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
How? By inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you.
She has a plan. We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains.
Was that from the cordon?
It's an alarm!
The machines must have broken through the cordon.
Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
This way! Out the gate and around! Fighting in the fields ahead.
These machines.
I've seen these machines.
Killers. We must have come from the cordon. The others will be coming.
Noisy!
We have to move.
But effective!
Hold out!
machines keep coming!
Machines are everywhere! Something about all of this.
I'm right. Here. Yeah. Let's buy that machine with shock ammo.
More machines!
These machines are stronger, deadlier, the moment. There's more than just one bomb in the same land god in that cave.
Shocked it!
This trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
Target!
machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
Roll away!
Machines are everywhere. This way, Aloy. We need to keep moving.
Can the others hold out?
The last one. Now onto the cordon. Let's go.
Right behind you.
Almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the cordon's defenders?
You better be ready for anything.
Many
there will be more when the time is right. For now,